Buy some stuff. I want to buy fireworks before 12 o'clock comes. And she's still painting this picture. And yeah, I want to buy fireworks and like a lot of fireworks and put them in the front of the house before 11:59. Anyways, okay, girls, put on some clothes. We're gonna go to Okay, we're going in town to get to buy some fireworks before the night is over. Let's go. Okay, come on, let's go. Boomers fireworks. Buy one, get one free. Okay, so you guys pick out what firework you want. And I will buy them. I'm just gonna look at some of these. No, not those. Not that. Not. It's buy one, get one free. LOL. Oh, okay. Oh my god, company popper. It's this. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna buy this. Buy huge fireworks. And I'm gonna get this one because I see Lola looking at it. Fountain fireworks. Okay, so we have mini rockets. I'll buy that. And confetti. Let's see how this confetti works. Cool. And these Crayola. So we got the amount of fireworks we needed and we're heading home so we can place them down. So we placed them all down. We have, how much do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so these are the dangerous ones. So I will do that. They can do that. And she still has this. Oh, get that out of my face. What? She still has this. There's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just on the night. Pretty! Oh my god, they did it! Oh my god, everything! Okay, so these we have to clean up. Chicken. So let's see if we have some. I doubt it. Oh yeah, we have 10 pieces. Okay, so that. Tonight, Lord, and let it shine. It's all that I like the world. Okay, so I got the pieces of chicken with vegetables. Something, what's her name doesn't like, but whatever, it doesn't mean her. Oh, wow. I always forget it's only just three of us. I always take out like extra food. So the first mac and cheese should be done. That will be for Lola. Willow, you could get the drinks ready. Okay, good job, girl. Good job. And I'm gonna go shower while that is, you know. And the Christmas tree is still up. It's gonna stay up because, you know, I just wanted to stay because I wanted to stay. Okay, so that mac and cheese is done, and now it's just hers, and you can sit down. I will get it for you. Okay, so it's done. Here you go. And let's eat. Oh, wow. Well, okay then. Okay, well, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell, and also, Happy New Year's. And yeah, bye.